Dynamic Risk Advisor is the key to monitor critical elements of operational safety and reduce corporate risks. For companies committed to the highest levels of safety and operational performance, monitoring operations and minimizing any environmental impact is a paramount concern. To lower the number of accidents monthly, high-impact industries need to constantly and closely inspect safety cases and analyze them with risk analysis tools. This helps track the company's current situation in domestic, national, and global scenarios. In some industries, it is common to use the BowTie Methodology, which outlines the paths of risk from its causes to its consequences, developing barriers to prevent the dangers of serious accidents and mitigate the impact. Intelie offers this methodology in real time. The Intelie Dynamic Risk Advisor solution provides a useful framework to visually map risk. It dynamically updates the status of all components that represents hazards, top events, threats, preventative barriers, mitigation barriers, and consequences identified by the client in compliance with health, safety, and environmental regulations. Intelie can go further by assigning a top event to a low performance scenario, creating barriers with data to prevent non-optimized performance. Plug this solution into your Intelie Live platform so your engineers can monitor many and complex safety barriers in real time. This is highly effective with both low frequency and high frequency data. Intelie Live is able to connect those barriers with several databases to your customized rules, applying your safety procedures. Live has many integration possibilities. Computer maintenance management systems, people and process management systems, WITSML system, checklist systems, manual checklists and forms, APIs. And our clients all around the globe already approved it. All benefits the Dynamic Risk Advisor brings to your operation helps to maintain the equipment in compliance with the OEM's operational limits, many possibilities for integration with other systems. It is a visual tool to deliver speed to your decisions. Each second can be decisive. Incorporates concept of barrier degradation factor. Automatically evaluates the residual risk following the degradation or barrier additions. It has a quick interpretation for decision support. It develops new scenarios or a specific operation before the occurrence.